Memory is absolutely powerful in the creation of the state, because there's no such thing as a riot. Anything more than there's anything such thing as a car. A car is always a system. And a riot is a continuity of histories. It builds up on one another. It cascades into one another. So how do you create a reform which meets the problem of memory, not just the problem of justice?